Hey guys, I'm going to teach you how to draw a monkey. So, first, you draw from the top paper, draw a circle. Then inside it, draw another little circle. And draw two other circles on each top side of it, and draw two little circles inside and color them. Then put a smiley face on the bottom circle and then draw two lines in it. And then on the first circle, draw two big ears and do two curves inside them. And then draw a big shape in there and draw a big oval and another one inside it. And then draw two lines close to each other on each side of the first oval. And then draw fists. On the lines. And then do the upside down version of them. And draw lines in lines. That. And then do that. This may look like a flying monkey, but it's not. So this monkey's in winter, getting ready. And then, so draw two lines like that. And then draw like two hands on the bottom of them. On each side. And then just draw some details like that. And you can like draw some snow, like snow here. You can like sculpt the paper. Okay, and there you have it, the full monkey. If you're done, your illustration must look like this. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to our channel and like and click the notification bell to know when our videos are made. You will get notified when our videos come. So, bye guys.